Would you do this at a rave? Would you do this for free tickets to the event? These are things that people get enticed by and look to see. Would I do that?